The new season is underway and it's Max Verstappen wins the season opener. He takes the Bahrain Grand Prix.